Hi, this is Gary with MacMost.com. Let me show you how you can view, change, and cancel subscriptions on your Mac, iPhone, and iPad. MacMost is brought to you thanks to a great group of supporters. Go to MacMost.com/Patreon. There you could read more about it, join us, and get exclusive content. So there are a lot of different services that you could subscribe to on your Mac or iOS device. For instance, you can subscribe to Apple services like Apple News Plus, Apple TV Plus, Apple Arcade. You can also get iCloud storage subscriptions. And you can also subscribe to subscriptions inside of third-party apps that you get in the App Store. There's a place you can go to on your Mac and one you can go to on your iPhone or iPad where you can view all your subscriptions and manage them or cancel them. So there are two ways to get to your subscriptions on your Mac in macOS Catalina. One is to go to the App Store app. Once you're in there, click on the icon that represents you, and it should have your name and any available balance at the bottom left-hand corner. And then you'll see your account information, including all the apps that you purchased. Click on View Information next. Now scroll down, and under Manage, you'll see Subscriptions. And you can see I have 6 here, and you can click the Manage button to go to that screen. This lists all of your active subscriptions and ones that have expired as well. Now clicking on Edit next to any of these will allow you to change your options. What you get then depends on the type of subscription. For instance, for Apple Music here, when I click Edit, I can switch from Family to Individual or to an Annual Plan. Click the Back button at the bottom to go back. If I go to Apple TV, you'll see I can choose between the monthly or annual plan. I can see that my next billing date isn't till next year. It's because I have the 1 year free. This is also where you can cancel your free trial or your subscription. Under Apple Arcade, I can go in here and I could see that I've got the $5 a month subscription. There's the cancel button. It tells me when my next billing date is going to be. I see here's my Apple News subscription and it's expired. I canceled it. I can go to Edit here and I could resubscribe very easily. Now the other way to get to that is to go into System Preferences and then go to Apple ID. Then click on Media and Purchases and there you'll see a button for Subscriptions. Click that and it takes you to the same place in the App Store app. The one subscription you won't see there is your iCloud storage subscription. Go to System Preferences and then to Apple ID and then at the bottom you'll see iCloud storage and a manage button. Click that and you'll see a summary of how you're using your iCloud storage and there'll be a change storage plan button here. If you click that then you'll see your current plan. You'll see your upgrade options and also you can click this button for downgrade options. So what about on your iPhone or iPad? Well, it's in a similar place. You want to go into the App Store app and then you want to look for the icon that represents you. In this case it's at the top right corner. Tap that and you'll get to your account page. Now you'll see subscriptions right there. It's easy to get to. Tap subscriptions and you'll see the same list that you should see on your Mac. You can tap any one of these to see all of the same options. So you can cancel, you can switch the type of subscription, you can renew subscriptions that you've canceled in the past, and everything's pretty much the same. Now to get to your iCloud storage settings, you want to go into Settings and then tap on your ID at the top and then go to iCloud and then Manage Storage. And then there you'll see Change Storage Plan. Tap that and it looks pretty similar. You've got your current plan, you can upgrade, and you have downgrade options as well. I publish new tutorials every weekday. Hit the subscribe button so you don't miss out. Then hit the little bell icon to get notifications for each new tutorial.